Just doing a very quick second video here of the Camponotus singularis, because hopefully you might see they're carrying eggs around a little better on this one.